Okay. Try this again. She's so cute. Okay, so her ears are on. So her ear is kind of in the way. Let's pull it forward more.
It's gonna be a hot one.
It's gonna be 100 today.
It's gonna be a hot one.
I got him shirt.
Looks nice. What's that? Not long away. Just finishing this up? Maybe an hour? Okay. Okay, that's finally where I want. Now, get a nice bend. Hey, kitten lover. How you doing? I hope you're staying cool on this really hot day. 'Cause it is really hot. At least here it is. We're making a little mer dragon. So I'm getting her little arms on right now. And then we'll be adding her fins and accents. Not necessarily in that order, but arms are done. I'm kind of going off the shape of this guy. Kind of doing what I did with him. So, got some face spikes to add and a couple big horns. Trying to get all the pink done, if I can. Hey, goat. Welcome. Yes, we have babies. We have a little baby mer dragon. He's a little sleepy guy. And then we have this little baby cloud dragon. Little oriental guy. I got this really neat sparkly blue, so I'm having fun doing stuff. So I'm doing a pink. Pink mer dragon right now. It's gonna be blue and black, and maybe have some pearls tucked in her, like she's protecting a little clutch of pearls. Something. We'll see how it works out. Nice. Elemental babies. I like it. Okay. So I need to do a fire and an earth. You're right. There it is. There's my next two dragons. Look at that. You're having a wonderful day, goat. It's good to see you again. So for the horns, I made the spike, but then I cut this little slit right here, and I'm gonna pinch it up and make like an extra little spike. And then kind of shape this. It's just a weird horn design that I came up with yesterday, and I'm just gonna keep rolling with it. I am doing amazing. Thank you. I'm having a lot of fun with the baby dragons. And having a great day so far. Got some delicious coffee. Have some really cool ideas in mind for stuff for the future for KiwiKoi. Excited. I get to talk to my husband about that today. So hopefully exciting new things in the future for KiwiKoi. Do you have any fun plans for today? Go! only bit of pink left to do. So the water dragon has little bubbles on him, and the air dragon has little air swirls. What kind of design should she have on her? Because she's going to have a black tummy, but whatever color the tummy was, I made the designs, and these ones just happen to both be pearl, the little dots, the little spots. Should she have, like little... It's hard to explain that. Here. I will make a couple and see what you think. Kind of like a stream. Like if a stream was a moving. Trying to make it up as I go. I'll try a couple different designs, but maybe let's see. Kind of trying to denote some like flowing water somehow. Well, I'll think about that while I make her tie. Give her the stamp of goodness. I can put the details on after. That's not a big deal. Let's just get her fins done. I love this blue clay so much, so very much. It is so wonderful to work with. I hope I can find some more just as soft. Oh, this is wonderful. It is soft without being sticky, and that's like a thing. hard edges here, make them soft. And make this spot right here rounded. So it looks all watery and finny. See how it looks. So the boy's little antenna can go back. That's how you know it's a boy. And if they're forward, then that's how you know it's a girl. Mm-hmm. So she's gonna have two little fins behind her arms. And they're gonna be black. Hey Anna, thanks. I'm just doing her little designs right now, then she'll be done. So there's some things that set her apart from the guy. Her little antenna up here are pointing forward. And her little nose fin is farther forward than his is. His spikes start like just by his eyes. So yeah. This one should be shorter. Because the side is shorter. I got two swirly blues and then she'll be done. Okay. She is done. I think I'm going to make this a little smaller, though. Just a little. A little too big for my taste. Here she is. Hey, thank you very much, Jaleo. So now we have a male Little Mermaid, Merdragon, and then a female. And Goat had a really cool idea about, since we have the air dragon and water, then we could do an earth and a fire one next. The little baby. Baby elementals. So that'll be really fun. So that'll probably be my next project for babies. My next big project's gonna be the male Viking dragon, but that one's gonna require an armature, and I just have to, like, I just need to do it. Just. But that one will probably be during the week sometime. So I'm gonna take tomorrow off streaming to recoup my fingers. And I will start back up again on Tuesday morning, about 9 o'clock. And it'll either be a baby dragon or it'll be the Viking dragon. Not sure yet. We shall see. So, hope you guys have an awesome rest of your day. I may possibly stream something later. Possibility. We shall see. But for now, take care. See you later. Thanks for watching.